Vancouver Chinatown, as we know it today, was much larger historically. Arbitrary borders were created through city planning. The landscape changed dramatically. Lands and streets have been renamed. Chinatown has always been culturally diverse. Newcomers from southern China took refuge in clan and county associations when there was nowhere else to go. Migrants came directly for safety, shelter, to seek work and build relationships. These spaces have played an integral role in anchoring the social and cultural life of Vancouver Chinatown and today's Strathcona.
Chinatown Society Heritage Buildings Association was established with the objective of helping one another to rehabilitate the society-owned heritage buildings in Chinatown. They provide a platform to advocate for the conservation and rehabilitation of these irreplaceable spaces. Keys to Living Heritage Film Series, a view into the heartbeat and identity of Vancouver Chinatown's societies and associations.
Families
were separated for years or even a lifetime. Many bachelors could no longer return home because of the 1923 Chinese Exclusion Act. Yusan Society was one of several societies and associations that facilitated remittances and letters. They made it possible to ship remains of deceased members back home, where their spirits could rest, for families to find closure. Yusan Society has the only remaining residential courtyard in Chinatown. Its narrow alleyway led to Market Alley, once a vibrant commercial area filled with restaurants, pawnbrokers, laundries, and many merchants. Unfortunately, the alleyway entrance to Market Alley is barricaded today.
1996年加入余山拱中所的先橋是很辛勤的勞動才能夠創造到余山工所，得到今日的物業。我們三十一的理事之中就是沒有人工的，個個都是義工的。 樓下鋪租有6個鋪租，鋪租都是長期租了很多年的，鋪租都是很便宜的，不是很貴的，因為我們余山的地税非常昂貴。現在的物業現在是很殘舊，好像是後面的後巷那些 很多的殘舊都已經流出了，我們余山公所現在每年都有活動，都提出要維修余山我們物業的。 咁我除咗呢方面咧，我希望咧各嘅團體咧，對於自己嘅物業咧，都自己要多啲去了解同埋關心下呢件事，為我哋嘅橋團嘅呢個會員咧，作出最大嘅努力去維護嘅橋所嘅寫址，能夠祝福我哋後人。
我哋雨山總所嘅全體會員咧，非常榮幸。温哥華一定每年嘅11月22日為魚山日。
咁我哋嗰個魚山咧就凝聚咗鄉親啊，嘅力量係比較大嘅。因為咧魚山總公所咧，我哋嘅註冊會員係4000多人，咁啊，我哋嗰個婦女部咧就都成立咗10多年噶啦。我哋都專門組織咗由婦女部長帶頭，同埋咧組織咗有我哋本身魚山嘅婦女嘅舞蹈隊啦、卡拉 OK 組啦，同埋咧就義工團隊啦。但係我哋婦女組織即係節目咯，譬如唱粵曲。再一個咧，就係我哋舊年疫情咧唔夠2個星期，我哋即刻組織咗婦女咧，就發動下邊嘅婦女去捐錢，捐錢啊，捐錢同埋去聯繫買口罩、洗手液、防疫用品。咁咧啲婦女咧都積極參加，所以咧就即係包括埋聯繫，好困難運翻去嗰、那個。祖國即係廣州市政府橋辦。
我哋魚山活動有好多嘅活動嘅，譬如將你好似話就有郊遊活動啊，誒清明時節咧去拜祭仙橋。我哋大樓咧就有有娛樂室啦、啊，有麻雀啊，有打皮啊，有捉象棋啊啲咧，就有打乒乓球啊，又有捉象棋啊咁。有很多時咧，嗰啲《星島日報》啊，同埋呢個《明報》啊，係供啲會員咧去閱讀啊，同埋知道時事嘅嘢嘅。
計劃準備多設啲娛樂場所，俾大家鄉親咧做啲有益身心健康嘅活動。
咁如果魚山總公所係響呢而家温哥華唐人嚟講咧，響呢度咧，如果唔存在嘅話咧。我相信咧，就唔單止係我哋魚山公所啦，好多好多嘅橋團咧，對於如果唔存在嘅話咧，係講唔清楚，用説話都代表唔到出嚟噶啦，嗰啲損失啊，係好似講真嘅話，即係好似覺得係一個父母唔存在咁嘅意思啦。
我哋咧應該係中國句説話咧，就適應者生存啦。我哋咧就係、是。應該發揚咗一種堅人嘅決心，同現實冇低頭，要團結鄉親，團結廣大個市民，同三級政府多啲溝通，重複翻繁華嘅繁華，跟住我哋魚山公所水漲船高一樣嘅繁華。
Vancouver has one of the highest concentrations of Chinese societies and associations in and around Chinatown, with well over 100 at one point. For over a century, they have served as unwavering stewards of cultural heritage. What would Vancouver be like if we lost these cultural spaces?
Now,由漢星嘅國樂組擔任第一金蛇狂舞。